here. In truth, it was I who was betrayed. Still, I am hunted. Still, I am hated. Now my blind eyes see what others cannot. That sometimes the hand of fate must be forced.
We've neutralized the Protoss, but there's a wave of Zerg advancing on this position. We need immediate evac.
Belay that order. We're moving out.
What? You're not just gonna leave us!
All ships prepare to move away from Tarsonis on my mark.
How about that evac?
Damn you, Arcturus! Don't do this!
It's done. Helmsman, signal the fleet and take us out of orbit. Now!
Commander! Jim? What the hell's going on up there?
Dreams will be shattered. Worlds will burn.
Swarm brought ruin to our world. Our proud people became refugees. And yet, they could not shatter our unity. For we are bound by the Kala, the sacred union of our every thought and emotion. Today, we retake our homeworld, and with it, our legacy.
these aren't stories. My uncle saw what he wanted to see.
Deckard sacrificed much to protect this world. But his work is not over.
What would you know about sacrifice?
Tyrion, the ancient law of the High Heaven strictly forbids us from interfering with the mortal world. Yet you have done so, brazenly.
All I am guilty of, Imperius, is bringing justice, while you hide, cowering behind your throne.
Silence! You will now answer for your transgressions.
Judge me. I am justice itself. We were meant for more than this. To protect the innocent. But if our precious laws bind you all to inaction, then I will no longer stand as your brother.
You chose to be one of us.
Thank you. This kingdom shall fall. And from the ashes shall arise a new order that will shake the very foundations of the world.
My son, the day you were born, the very forests of Lordaeron whispered the name. Arthas. Child, I watched with pride as you grew into a weapon of righteousness. Remember, our line has always ruled with wisdom and strength. And I know you will show restraint when exercising your great power. Have come to an end. You shall be king.
Conflict. As the world teetered on the brink of anarchy, a new hope arose. An elite international task force charged with ending the war and restoring liberty to all nations. Overwatch. Soldiers, scientists, adventurers, oddities. Guardians who secured global peace for a generation. Under its steadfast protection, the world recovered. And today, though its watch has ended, its soaring ideals of freedom and equality will never be forgotten.
That was so cool! In that one battle, they had Soundquake. Remember, he has, like, chest missiles? So which one's your favorite? Mine's Fusionator. No.
Tracer.
Yeah, Tracer.
She's like, cheers, love. The cavalry's here. Pew, pew, pew.
Whoa. That's Doomfist's gauntlet. Oh, man. They said he could level a skyscraper.
And remember, he was all fighting and Winston beat him and was like,
Primal Punch!
That's only in the Hall of Ids. Everybody knows Overwatch got shut down. Half of them are just mercenaries now.
Enjoying the exhibit? All right, playtime's over. Get the cover.
Come on, move it.
There you are.
Psst, what are you looking at?
You know, the world could always use more heroes.
It is said that wars are only won upon the anvil of honor.
Others believe victory requires strategy and a mastery of power.
War is deception. A game played best from the shadows.
Only strength and raw power can assure total dominance.
Of course, you could forget all that and just have fun! Hearthstone, Heroes of Warcraft.
4 years have passed since the mortal races banded together and stood united against the might of the Burning Legion. Though Azeroth was saved, The tenuous pact between the Horde and the Alliance has all but evaporated. The drums of war thunder once again.